This evening we are thinking about the theme of forgiveness and reconciliation, and we cannot find a greater example of that than in the love of God.
Accept our invitation to say it tonight.
Amen.
Thank you so much, Peter and Deborah.